I've got a question for 1 million people. Do you want to freeze the arms race? Do you think that Ronald Reagan is going to freeze the arms race? We need your help in Congress. When the music stops today, when the music is finished, when you've gone home, the fight must go on. It is time for the United States and the Soviet Union to freeze. The whole world is watching. The whole world is listening.